All right, number five, we have a perimeter problem. And we have a square with only one side determined here. We know a square has the same length on each of its four sides. So if one of them is 10, that means they are all 10. Perimeter means I add up all the measurements from the four sides. 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 equals 40. Choice D.